day you opened up your eyes inside of you, inside a world, inside a universe. You didn't get to choose. You didn't get to pick the rules or pick the past or set the pace or cast the casting crew. You didn't get to pick your starting place. And though it was a race you didn't understand, you simply lined up on the blocks, and when the pistol popped you ran, and when you tripped and dropped you picked yourself up off the ground and picked your scabs and knew you had to pick a plan to end what you began. As you got older there were days of cold surrender, days of shrugged whatever's folded in with days of shocking splendor. But as time advanced the lovely days were covered up from view by an advancing melancholy haze that hovered near the dew. Yet there were moments. There were these pure resting moments when you stepped outside your head, outside your pain, outside control, outside the bullshit, out of body, out of rage, outside the need to get it. Get it? You will never get it. That's okay. Trying to get up in your skin and pick this lock. That ticking clock. Listen to the bitch, you got these situations with you. Issue someone fit too quick, should sit you down and talk. Ever wonder who's the crazy one? People walking to work as if nothing is off. But if a person really got it, they would be cracking a bottle and somebody's heading looting from shops. Other times you're alone, knowing nobody's home, but you walk around muttering under your breath, second guessing. Should say, God damn it, God damn it, God damn it, just whispering soft. Do you ever get lost? Deep in your thoughts, triple when you think about the cost of seeing this through. When you tell your stomach in a knot that you don't know how to undo. But do you ever have another moment after that? Well, you can see there's no one way this has to be. Or maybe that's just me.